Fox. Oh, wait a minute. My hands are backwards. Shit. Shoot.
3, 2, 1.
Because I was like,
go!
Wait a minute. Alex is definitely not playing Fox. I've just been holding it down most of the time. Wait a minute. I looked away for 1 second and Dame Genie's already down his stock. Beats me! Like, why don't you get on commentary and talk mad shit? That's cool. Yeah, most of the stuff that Market has is kind of crap. Ah, that's bullshit. TV of that size can't be wide worth. But Genie!
Did you change the score? Is that
he's giving him the hands. Yep. I was wondering why you didn't see so much Fox.
Yes.
I'm wondering why I'm not seeing more Pikachu, considering how good he is.
Yoshi's top tier right now, too.
Everyone thought Yoshi was top tier at the beginning of Smash 4, too.
Yoshi right now is actually.
Genie, you are not going late.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah. why I was actually letting this off. But, I am currently flying blind right now. I have no idea what's going on, so... some maintenance on the stream, so trying to get some strips figured out and stuff. So, yeah, don't expect a lot of commentary from me about that happening, about what's currently happening. Wow, the fire transformation is hella nice in this game. Too bad this map was dog buns and a half. Half in melee. Especially when you're fighting against Fox. Frustrating, but at the same time, it's exciting. 20 rounds of Classic, wow. I literally read that comment verbatim. Then again, that was probably the most rapid reaction. And that's Justin. Did you get the game before it came out? Like, did you pirate it? Did you pirate it? Then again, you did say you don't really know. You might have been you might have been 12 hours ahead instead of 2 weeks ahead. Which is more respectable considering you got it through more official media. The fact that basically everyone left in every thread left in bracket is a pirate, he's trying to tell us. Oh my god, what?! Yo! So, what did I miss? Someone post the Twitch clip and claps in chat so I can see it! Yo, what?! Yo! There was... That's what out here getting tight. I don't know what happened either, Checklist. but that's it. Sensor's gonna take it over, Janie. Well, and I'm gonna go play some more friendlies.
Later, dudes! Alright, so you had to be out there for this one, man. Oh my god. So you saw Alex get blown up by Genie's bomb because Alex didn't see the bomb there for some freaking reason. And then Alex paused the game because he was so confused at how he died while on the Angel platform. And Genie immediately was like, that's the game. I won. It's 1-1. yeah, it was a mess. And the fact that they also played on Hazard Dawn Pokemon Stadium, Genie picked it. And Alex didn't try and call him off of it. Wild. Anyways.